When I first left school, I studied just a Bachelor of Arts and I majored in graphic design, and then I went into the photography field and was a photographer for many years before realizing that, you know, I wanted to use the intellectual side of my brain as well, and that's what led me to studying law. And so, yeah, that's when I started my second degree, which was the law degree.